Yeah, we've brought the RAF Reserves bike down to EPM Technology Group to come and have a look how they make the fairings for us. Yeah, they do lots of stuff, lots of carbon parts, mainly carbon stuff, and they do a lot for Formula One teams, World Superbike teams, and obviously ourselves in BSB. Yeah, after the win last week, it's like the bike's come home to say thanks to the guys for making sure we're a bit lighter and a bit faster in a straight line.
Our involvement in the superbikes is bodywork and fairings, and we manufacture the carbon fibre components to make them go lighter and faster. EPM Technology is a leading company in making lightweight composite components, and we're all about engineering momentum into all our customers and clients and making them go faster, lighter, and ultimately to win these championships all over the world. Our involvement in all top flight sports, be it superbikes or Formula One, is all about having a competitive edge, and we're typically dealing in points tenths of a second, and every gram on a bike or a Formula One car particularly counts, and that's what we're here to achieve. We've got to make all our customers quicker and quicker and quicker.
This is what it looks like before we start layering up.
We're approached by Lee to do a superbike job, which we're very, very pleased to be doing, particularly with the RAF involvement. And we'd had a run of exposure, particularly with some of the work we've done with Guy Martin and his TV series. And we've been really trying quite hard to increase our exposure, particularly to youths and the next generation of engineers. So we're trying to be involved in things that are exciting, and we're trying to be involved in things that really generate and stimulate the next generation so they know that factories are really very, very exciting places, and being an engineer is quite cool.